Nancy. Rolla, Rolla, are you ready to go somewhere unique and amazing?
No, not you, Pooh, although it is pretty awesome. So are you ready?
Yes!
Are you very ready?
Yes!
Good, let's go. Drum roll, please.
All my friends did. Bridges and dust. I am about to be freaking fashion. Got very excited. Here's the beginning of the plan. A miracle's on the way. Be prepared. Details imminent. A rundown.
How exciting. I knew there was something in the pipeline.
What did it might be?
I don't know, but it's definitely something mega.
Hey everyone, hold on to your halos. We've got work to do, a plan to put into action, and a tight schedule to keep to. This isn't like anything that's ever done before, and we get to be on it right from the very start.
I just can't wait too long, but I'm far too excited.
What is this thing that God is sending to Earth?
I believe it's himself.
What?
How on earth is he going to do that?
He's coming to Earth as a baby.
What sort of baby?
A human baby.
A savior baby.
Wow!
I said it was something really special. So, chop chop, easy wheezy, let's get busy.
There are lots of arrangements to make.
Okay, Gabriel, the first task is all done. You need to let your young old man know that she's been chosen to be the most of God's son. It might be a little bit of a surprise.
I hope I can find it there.
I'm sure you will take deep breaths. Just practice what you have to say by that.
Okay, deep breaths.
Mary, you are blessed and highly favored.
Go!
Not favored, favored! Highly favored!
Oh well, here goes.
Just in case you're worried, you need a big.
April, they get his work right and writes about sweet Mary who made a tasty curry.
Actually, it was words perfect. And his voice was so full of compassion and care that Mary forgot all about being scared.
Did that really just happen to me? You're actually going to be with me if this happened. I can still hear the voice in my head.
Oh my goodness, I can't be a miracle. It's happened to somebody as ordinary as me. But I do believe it. I have to, because it's true. I don't know how I'm all going to explain this to Joseph, though.
Don't worry, Gabriel will help you out with Joseph. He's an expert at dropping into people's dreams and he's showing them.
Actually, I am worried. I'm sure it'll be okay.
Exactly a nice room for many great men.
Hang on, so let me go get my magic wand and I'll magic a few rooms to spare.
I really wish I had some more room, but I'm worried he'd gone through.
Oh, Joseph, what are we going to do?
According to this,
they
should find somewhere to stay any second now. Why don't you go nip down the room that can be
changed? Hey, have you got a shame room on the back or something? Please, hasn't anybody got somewhere we could go?
No, no, no!
Yes, it's only a thing, but it's better than nothing. I don't know why I've been moving before. Follow me.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
I just thought they'd just play around. And it's kind of-
animals in, like some salt of the air shepherds who don't get in much are about to be treated to something spectacular.
I'm starving, I could eat too.
I'm so hungry, I could eat a horse.
Can't think of my hands, is there any
I think they're in shock. Let's see if we can play them some.
I think they're in shock.
I could have sworn I heard the sheep singing.
You're a cute dog.
You're a cute dog, man.
That's a miracle.
You're right there, and they're all welcome.
Our work is done.
Welcome! Come on in, everyone! This is amazing. I can't wait to tell my mum about this.
Good. Let's enjoy every moment.
I will never learn about the stable again.
I'm just in case she drops in my garden, I feel awful.
That doesn't matter, we're all together here.
She welcomes beautiful baby boy.
Good job, everyone.
Is that it then?
No, no. The next few chapters are going to be written by him.
Greetings of a new season. God has arrived on earth. For adventure begins. Open up.
Open up.